kinematic link or element. Kinematic link is a pair part of machine which is a relevant portion with respect to other machine. Link may consist of one or more resistant bodies having no relative motion to each other. For example, piston rod, cross head, steam machine constitute one link. The link one is fixed, which includes the frame. Link two is the crank shaft. Link three is the kinetic rod, and link four is the piston. The links are classified as rigid link, flexible link, and fluid link. Rigid link, which are the information, is called rigid link. Flexible link, which partially undisclosed information like bends and springs. Fluid link is one of the which the motion is transmitted through fluid, for example, hydraulic press and brakes. Kinematic pair, it is a combination of two or more kinematic links to aggregate to motion, is completely constrained. Classification of kinematic pairs, nature of relative motion between the pair. So, figure 1 shows a sliding turning pair. Figure 2, figure 1 is sliding pair, figure 2 is turning pair, figure 3 is sliding, completely sliding, figure 4 is a screw pair. Figure 5 is a spherical pair, figure 6 is a rolling pair. The nature of contact between elements, so higher or low, higher means it is point of contact, lower means it has surface contacts. So nature of constraints between the elements is based on the closed pair and open pair. It is held together by mechanics called a closed pair. If it is unclosed, which is not held by mechanical arc, called as unclosed or open pair.